a little bit now that I coach under 19 and India A boys, and you know, so a lot of times people ask me what is the difference, and who are the kind of people who make it to the next level, and what do I need to do, and how do I need to get to the next level, how do I need to keep improving. You know, I think all of you, one of the things, I just my experience of coaching over the last few years, one of the things that I've sort of seen is the boys who attend to, you know, succeed more in pressure situations, or the ones who are succeeding in the big games, are people who have slightly more well-rounded personalities. So all of you are obviously practicing. Every one of you practices every day. I'm sure you're working hard. I don't need to say these things. These things are, you know, part and parcel of what you are as cricketers. I'm sure you love the game, so you practice every day. Your coaches keep telling you to do that. But there is more to life, and there's more to success. If you want to succeed in this game, there's more to it than just practicing your skills on a cricket field. There's a lot more to cricket than just cricket skills. A lot of the game, as you go higher and higher, is about the mind. It's the mental side of the game. You need to understand your personalities as well. You need to know what makes you succeed. You need to know what situations you feel nervous in. You need to understand your personalities. You need to grow as people. As much as you're growing as cricketers, you also need to grow as people. There comes a point of time where some of you will be better than others at this age. No doubt about it. Simply because you have practiced more. Maybe you have hit more balls. Maybe you had a father who was throwing you balls from the age of 5. Maybe you had a coach who was passionate about you, so you're better than the other guy at 15, at 16, at 17, even at 18. But after some time, the talent, it becomes a pyramid. The talent, the difference between each one of you will become less. The people who will stand out are the people who can handle pressure better. The people who will stand out is not... Just because you're successful at 15 doesn't mean you'll be successful at 19. Just because you're successful at 19 doesn't mean you'll be successful at 23. Doesn't mean you'll be successful at 25. The difference will be the people who handle pressure better. The difference will be people who understand that as you go higher and higher, the mental side of the game becomes more and more important. How you handle failure, how you handle success, what is your temperament? You have to work on these things right from now. Only you know what you were thinking in the middle there. Only you know what you're thinking when you're going out to bat. Only you know which situations put you under pressure. How do I come out of that? What do I learn from those situations? So it's an experience to learn about your skills, but it's also an experience to learn about your mind.